Thou forsaken me.
Lord,
oh,
why have you
God?
Forsaken me? Alright,
Sure.
Here, I started the stream. If you just want to look at it real fast, I'm just testing it out right now.
Alright, hold on, let me get on. Hey, by the way.
Wait, we all
Wait. Stop everything. Curtis and.
Everyone.
Does David sound weird to you? Pause. David, speak.
Hello?
No, yeah, he's got kind of like a feedbacky kind of.
Yeah, it's like a weird mic thing.
There's like a popcornish sound to your voice.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
it's like it's weird. Too much mic boost or something
like
that. I don't know.
It's like making my ears tingle.
Guys, we should all play something right now.
Just hello, is that better?
Warcraft 3 Free For All.
Is that better?
Yeah, we should do that. No, it's not.
It sounds
better.
The same, David. It sounds
fucking
the same.
Hell.
I bet you his cat ate his cable or something. Was it Le Paris? She wore a blue.
Hello. Is that better?
Yo. Speak.
Okay, hello.
Oh, much better. Thank God.
Oh, that was really weird.
Yeah.
I just unplugged and replugged my mic back in, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Took
but,
the text out of your mouth.
But check this stream here. Does it look good? It's the question that I'm asking you right now.
Floating right now.
You jerk. I gotta change the titles though, because I don't look like a fucking scrub. I hate your. You need to change your titles, Pierre, if you're gonna keep streaming, dude. It's annoying that all of your fucking videos are like named the same shit. You plebeian. That's what I'm changing right now.
It's ready for you. The new Honda Civic Sport.
David.
Fast moving.
I don't know whether or not you're going to pass.
Racing,
I would like to.
But.
Where are you going to?
I don't know whether or not you're going to pass. Racing,
I would like to.
I'm on a commercial right now, David.
But.
One moment, please.
I don't know whether or not you're going to pass. Racing,
I would like to.
I'm on a commercial right now, David. Oh, dude,
one
that cookie was so powdery. What have I done? Oh shit.
Take me to the channel.
You're close. Give them to me. Why did I just watch like a 2-minute long commercial for Honda? Alright, David. I see you. I can see your face.
Hola.
Okay. Oh man, my voice is booming through your stream. Alright, let me. Mute the stream.
Did I change it?
Oh God.
I'm also streaming on the YouTubes as well. Why is it artifact? This is not artifact. Okay. Alright. Okay, that looks good. Okay. Alright, boys. See how this fucking shit works.
You're streaming to both?
Okay,
YouTube,
I guess I did have some on my Chalenge Towr. Okay, I'm at 43. Hey, Chomp, chomp, hiss. Okay. Okay. Defeat your opponent.
David, I'm actually gonna mute the Discord because I'd rather hear the game and
yeah
hear your commentary while it's live, not delayed, you know.
Yeah,
or not hear it early. This way I don't hear it early.
Oh, that's it. That was easy. Oh my god. Oh no. There it goes. So necessary. He just spits on them. Ow. Why am I playing with Reptile so much? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Who could have done this? Okay. Oh, fuck, okay. Ouch. Ugh!
God, they're so tanky.
Oh, fuck. Oh! Ow. Ouch. Oh!
What on earth are you doing?
Oh, fuck. Ow. I keep forgetting that
Hey, David?
A block button. I keep forgetting I have a block button. I can't just like hold back to block. Ow. Shit, I didn't realize I gave you invincibility. Damn, I did way worse trying to block there. I should have just kept attacking. God damn it. Ouch. damage. Oh my god. Nope. It just like falls over. Fuck, I keep forgetting. There's one combo with Reptile that's really good in terms of like you can do multiple of those like little balls or whatever. Ah, fuck. Damn. Reptile has a fucking air throw, does he? What the fuck? Come on! Oh my god, really? First round went great, and then I started getting my ass kicked, trying to push buttons. God damn it. Why is that a move? Ouch. Why can't I be playing Jax instead? Oh my god. Ouch. There it goes. Oh my god! Oh, I can't believe it. It's his other move that he has. That little slide thing. That's not it. Oh fuck, come on. There it goes. Oh, please let her explode too. Ah, yeah! Okay, thank god. Please don't tell me I had to play more Reptile. I hate this fucking character.
Test your strike.
shit.
Test your strength.
Did that have to be in between there?
Test your strength. Test your strike.
Oh, okay. You just have to keep it in that little section.
I think you have to hold it, David.
Yeah, no, yeah, you have to hold it. Like, I figured it out.
Keep
yeah.
it in between. For all for the like whole duration?
Not for the whole duration, just for just until it turns green.
Yeah.
They gave you so much time for that one, that's crazy. Was. Oh my god, really? I keep forgetting that's how you have to do EX moves. It's so weird in this game. You have to like press block. Oh, that's right, you can't block in this one. I've been playing this all wrong.
Thank you.
shit, okay. Okay. Why did it seem like it was only going for me? That was confusing. I'm already having trouble with the movements in this game, and it's like, oh, let's just turn it upside down. Okay. Moves have invincibility in this game. Reversals. Oh my god. Ouch.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, what are you all up to?
I'm streaming the Chalenge Towr like Pierre wanted me to.
Oh, okay. Yeah, is that what we're doing?
I mean, if you want.
Okay. Finish taking a shower and putting Mario to bed, so I've nothing to do.
Oh, fuck. That's right. Fucking hell. okay.
So, like, are you supposed to get to 300, or can you just do any challenge tower?
Yeah, you have to get to 300.
Okay.
God damn it. Keep forgetting that's a fucking good ass move.
You don't have muscle memory for this game, or what?
I do, but not for these characters. And the challenge isn't to kill them, it's to stay alive. If you notice, I'm not doing any damage to them. If the challenge was simply to kill them, like, I would have won already.
Oh, okay, okay. So how long do you have to stay alive?
Until my partner comes back to life, which should be any second now.
Okay.
Oh, there it goes, I got him back.
And then you have to kill him?
I think so. Oh, fuck.
Yep.
Oh, dude, he's like a super powered version of Cyrax. Holy crap.
I mean, this is a, you know. Isn't tag battle supposed to be an increased damage on people since it's two
characters? No, this is different. And no. Oh my god.
Stream go down or something?
No. Is it down?
No, it came back up. I think it just lagged or something.
Okay.
Yeah, it's lagging a little bit.
Let me see if I dropped any frames. I dropped a little bit right there, but it's back now.
Yeah, it is. It's working just fine right now.
Ayo! Okay, cool. Combat coins. Why does everything have to have a K in this game?
Because it's Mortal Kombat. With
combat. Alright. Special attacks.
Damn, so that means. So does that mean Pierre did like 300? Pierre did 300 challenges?
Yeah. A lot of them are pretty easy, but like, it's some of the other ones where you're locked into a character that gets kind of difficult if you don't like using them. Like, I was having trouble with Reptile earlier just because I don't really know how to use him.
Fair enough. Sweep the leg, man.
I swear to God, dude. I get the feeling that this game reads your input sometimes.
That's like every fighting game, dude. At least when it comes to like fighting the computer.
So close. I need to get those leg hits early, man. How does that not count as a leg hit? Your limbs. What the fuck? Oh my God, that's funny as hell. That's so funny. shit. Fuck. Oh my god, really? Oh, fucking hell. Oh god. You should have killed me when you had the chance. See this right? God damn it! Oh! I'm fucked. Ow. Okay. Ouch.
Ouch.
Shit. Jade have to die though. Okay, that's oh man, she got over that really quickly. She was my best friend. You're under a spell. Oh, okay. I didn't need to use Kuma. What's this? Okay.
Damn, dude, you got 5 viewers.
Oh my god. Hey, okay, I got one in the bucket. I'm actually kind of surprised. I was just pressing buttons. I thought it was automatically landing in there. The moment I started thinking about it, that's when I started fucking up.
Stop fucking up then.
Defeat. Oh shit. Uh oh. Fuck. Does that actually, I wonder if that actually cancels your specials, and you can't do that move. I guess you can't. Actually went bouncing there. Oh fuck. Okay. I just need like a Towr combo that actually works. Does that one work? Ouch.
Come on, David. Give me a bit.
I actually like Cyrex a lot. I used to main him, but I forgot a lot of his combos now, and besides, he's mostly a setup character now. Okay. Okay, I remember now how to do that shit. Okay. No damage.
You're like AFK or something?
No, he disconnected from the Discord so he could more accurately see my reactions to shit.
No, because he's still on the Discord. But...
he just muted himself, that's it.
Oh, okay.
I completely forgot about it.
I'm surprised Chip isn't here yet.
Man. That damage reduction is killer. No. I'm not even worried about the damage. I'm worried about the fact that I'm not doing anything now.
Fight.
God damn it. How much a little damage that does. Damage! No! Man. It's ridonkulous. There we go. Oh, I feel like 2% damage with an uppercut. So they're making me hate Cyrax. They're making me hate my own character. Oh my god. Give me a speed debuff against one of the fastest characters in the game.
I know. I'm watching.
Oh, these things don't combo anymore. Oh my god. I'm like, Jesus.
Just keep grabbing him, dude.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. I like how, like, even gravity apparently is slowing me down. Like, I'm falling slower.
Pierre just messaged me. He's like, oh yeah, David's doing this, the Chalenge Towr. I was like, yeah, I'm watching. You can't hear me on the stream.
Oh. God damn it. Am I dead?
Oh.
I think I'm dead. That little, like, little blast is gonna kill me. Yep. I knew it. I somehow knew that little blast was gonna kill me. God damn it.
Keep grabbing him, man. It's the best thing you got.
If I can get close to him.
Just let him come to you.
Fucking shit. It's that teleport. Sorry, Aiden's such a good character, man. He's so mobile. Ah, so close. Ouch. Wow, that doesn't even combo properly anymore. Oh my god, it's so slow! Oh, I don't even autocorrect fast enough. What the fuck? Oh, wrong button. I'm still alive! Oh, never mind, I'm dead. Like, this shit isn't even combo anymore. Those combos now. There you go. Oh, apparently I'm the same speed there. Please run into this. Please, no. Yes! Ooh. I can't believe that combo still works. Whew. It's like, yeah, let's give you one of your fairy characters and gimp him to the point where you might not like him anymore. Okay. Test your mind. Good thing about the fight stick is really easy to mash that. Nice la. Oh, that's great. Not so friendly sparring. Counter. Oh wow. There you go. I'm pretty sure you can combo like maybe two hats out of that, but I'm not sure. Maybe only in the corner.
Does that mean you can't use your hat?
I guess so. It doesn't matter. You don't need your hat to spin. Which is like one of his best moves. Oh, hello, Paris. Waking up. Ah. great Kung Lao. Oh. Double axe combo. It's OP. Hey, don't do that. Stop it. You're gonna turn my fucking computer off. So lazy. Oh, fuck. Get out of the way. Stop being a fucking slut. Where's my, oh, there it is. Okay. Alright, stream, which one is it? It's this one. You think I'm interacting with you people? Fuck you. Fuck you. That's right. I don't need your help. My sight's good enough. I'm not insecure about my glasses at all. Oh my god, my cat. Oh. Yeah, if you wanna see. Hold on.
What do you look? Y'all wanna see something?
No one wants to see your cat, dude.
Well, now she's not here anymore, so it worked. Fight! It's the one where he does the whole, like, thing. You know what I'm talking about. How do you do that?
Thank you. So, does this mean Pierre is better at you than Mortal Kombat?
Getting some stuff done with Scorpion. Because he finally started to learn how to use the fire appropriately. It's really fire. Strong. It's a really strong move. damage. Wow, I only figured out that move as soon as I don't need it anymore.
Test your strike.
Oh my god, that poly. Well done. Look at that. Say hi, fucking bitch. Hey, don't bite me. Don't bite me. Trying to figure out the lift move. I forget how it is. It's like down back or something.
Thank you.
stage. Fight! I didn't even reach his head. Thank you.
doing poison damage to me, they're doing damage to my... I'm warning you. Stop that. The fire started getting messed up. I'll probably get to 100 and then I'll probably stream some Street Fighter or something.
Test your luck.
It's a little, like, collar harness thing.
Katana.
So, like, whenever she goes out, I can see her in the dark.
Sub-Zero.
It also calms her down, I think, just because she doesn't like moving around. Okay.
Fight!
Explosion that people get whenever they die in these challenges, it always makes me laugh, man. It always makes me laugh. Okay.
Ha!
Ouch. Ow. I always like Jay, but her moves are a little slow for my taste. She's just a combo machine, though. Oh my god. I completely forgot that Johnny Cage is really good in this game. Fucking douchebag. No! That last fucking one, man.
at least you're almost halfway there.
Man, Jade's challenges are really easy. He has like really simple bread and butter combos.
I don't know why, but it looks like he's trimming your pubic hair.
What?
Yeah, Baraka, when he does that little big scissor thing.
Had to be farther, huh?
Yeah, it says medium range, dude.
It
says it right there.
Stay dead.
Earthrealm is finished, Nightwolf.
too. This is so good, man.
Fight.
I could have sworn I did that shit.
Sounds like you're just like mashing.
Basically.
ancestors give me strength.
Oh. That was always so painful.
Ancestors, give me strength.
I don't think I've ever seen you land an X-ray outside of when you were Cyrex and you were like super slow.
Fuck me, man. Just trying to get a block on, man. It's so annoying. It's so awkward to just block here. Or even like just throw someone.
Ancestors, give me strength.
God damn it. Be uppercut.
Ancestors, give me strength.
Dude, you have infinite super meter. What throwing some X-rays out?
Oh my god. Don't need X-rays. I got my moves.
At least enhanced moves.
Yeah, but for some reason I can never hit those either, except for the arrows. I keep forgetting that our little roll is such an odd move. I don't know why they made it that way. Unblockable. I'll get to the test your site and then I'll stop.
You need to go to bed. That beat?
Huh? No, I'm not gonna go to bed. If anything, I might set up some streams for my other fighting games.
Cool.
Fuck, I fucked up. Try this on for size. Simon says, only you die. Up in the beginning instead of the very end. What the? I killed it. What the fuck? Alright. I'll be right back. If anything, I'm gonna get something to drink and then I'll set up the other streams. I'll see what I got.